Oh! Oh, now it's a Werner
Herzog tattoo. That's right.
I should still get it removed.